shoot whatever I'm watching. There's a reason it's on this side of my head. Because from here, I can... A lot of time people, I've found people going across for the back shot and there. And yes, I do have to guard there, but I'm guarding that anyway, so. Yeah. Alright. It's a 20-quid camera. It would be a bit of a shame, but I'm not going to cry over it. What? Looks to be about 10 or something. But this is a mix of about 3 different suppliers, so they're probably... Oh dear. That is not waterproof paint on that helm. I volunteered. This is volunteer. I want to file. Also, this way you get what it looks like when you come out. Because yep. Yep.
Right.
Yeah.
Ready? Short and left. Yeah. Okay. Yes.
And yes, it is running.
Ready!
That's good. Oh.
That was curving in midair. That's a wind catch. Yeah.
I don't want to do that with those there. Good. Wide and long. We've got a fairly strong crosswind from there though, that's carrying it wide. Hang on, what do we need is a knot? Basically, we're looking at a slip knot with a bite on there.
Yeah. We need the 7 ropes distributed roughly evenly. Can you do that?
Have a look.
So attached.
with that. Oh, that's good.
that's about right.
No, it does not happen to everyone.
How low can you hold it down? Because David had to hold it right down to the floor, and that was getting better.
One. I'm very glad I have a helm.
Helmets are good.
Yeah.
Yours would work like a lemon squeezer.
Not the best one. Simon.
It's got one of those points on
it. Yeah, it sounds like they're fluting.
It's a bit obscure.
What? I was going to say, get Simon, he's got the fluting on it.
Oh, yeah. Is it almost replicating like an orange press?
currently earned it. Possibly pink grapefruit, I think I earned it. Right on the corner of the wall. I'm so glad I have a helm.
Trebuchet to the face.
general range of this machine.
But the wind is also very high.
Yeah. You know that. See that one right on the corner there? That was us. Basically where that shield is. Well, at least I think I've got good footage of a couple of throws. But yeah, it's not staying on for Conwa, it's not going on for Clash, this is a Bataille thing. And to be honest, this is an experimental one, so we'll see whether it works. slave. Breath. This is why I'm here. This doesn't get many kills until it's just too many times without landing. Breath. Left. Trebuchet team. Off brand one, but yeah. Yeah. This is the closest I can get it to the head and keep working. If I can get a better mount for it, I'll do it. Okay. Ritu! I notice it, it's getting knocked, and he's pulling it. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm on about, but yeah. One thing to be aware of, I locked your axe for a fair bit. What you should have done there, twisted, pull this out of me. I've not got great grip. But good, yeah.
Ah!
got your too much metal liability in the centre of the line.
Why did the left flank cave?
But everyone to there died. Okay, to the right wing. Standard pace is 2 foot. A pace is 2 foot. Yeah, standard military pace. Right, excellent. I mean, I have less to worry about on that one.
Prepare!
The elbow strike. Muscle strike and the nerves are gone.
Right, let's
get
that
right now. Yeah. Heavy strike, just below the bottom of the mail. That's our first one. Yeah, that was your first one. We did the three strikes there. First one came just below that. It's called the muscle group. It's an odd one. That wasn't. If that had caught the male, that would have been fine. Just slightly low. Hey, it's still in the hit zone. Just,
thank you.
Dan? Dan? There we go. Basically, so that we could essentially show people what it looks like before they can turn up. Pointed where my head's pointed. By the way, he's holding that mic. everyone has two hits. A helmet is the prerequisite for any other armour and getting the actual hits from it. Gamson, doesn't matter if it's a full one or a light one, gives you an extra hit on there, so you've got three. Mail, four. Full mail, five. And then it gets weird and stuff from DV. If I took this helmet off and went into that field, I would only have two hits. As soon as the helmet goes on, I get the benefit of the armour. That is the marker for it on the field. You've got, more importantly, you need to have shots fitted.
On the